Respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there!
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money will fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
You killed me, officer. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Trying to do.
my control.
And at the end of fear, oblivion. Takes you forever.
Break you.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Now, that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin, then cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.